Thanks very much for staying with us. In a latest update coming across, where a drone laden with the explosives targeted the residence of the Iraqi Prime Minister Mustafa al-Kadhimi in Baghdad earlier this morning, in what the Iraqi military has called as an attempted assassination attempt that has now failed. Let me straight away go across to Shaurya, joining us live from the digital desk in Mumbai. Good morning to you, Shaurya. What is the Iraqi military saying now, as it is being said the Prime Minister escaped unhurt?
Yes, so as we can see, an attack which was conducted via drones, which was explosive laden, was made on the residence of the Iraqi Prime Minister. Now, Iraqi Prime Minister survived this particular assassination attempt because it was heavily fortified. Now, he has been moved to a hospital for a checkup, but he's right now absolutely safe and in good condition. Now, this is coming as a development after the post-election violence that is being taking place in the country, where on one hand we have the security forces in Iraq, on the other side there is a militia group which is heavily against these particular election results that have come in, and they are alleging fraud. Now, on one side, the support for the security forces and the Iraqi PM has raised, as US State Department just released a statement after the attack and said that they are in constant touch with them. It'll be further interesting to know as to how further security is raised in the country so that the people and the militia groups, the conflict between them declines ultimately and peace is restored in the region. Back to you.
All right, thanks very much, Shaurya, for getting us those details. Also, what we know that the United States has also released a statement condemning the attack and has assured all assistance to Iraq. Let's move on now.